All right, last night I finished the other legging and really happy the way the whole thing turned out. Looks good from every angle.
Time to play with some clay.
So now I'm going to work on the upper part of his body and try to get that as smoothed out and fine-tuned as I can before I start doing the headdress. I screwed up the hand, so I'm going to have to redo the hand. But that's the way it stands right now, so let's get busy. I'm just gonna smooth it out with one of these Brillos I got from the grocery store. I'm wearing a glove when I do this because I don't like getting harsh chemicals on my hands, and I got a feeling that this lighter fluid might be a little harsh. Anyway, the Brillo works better than a brush because it can literally smooth out areas that are hard to smooth out. I don't know how much of this is going to be covered by the feathers of the headdress, but rather than take a chance that something might be exposed, I'm just doing all of it. Okay, this is going to be the last thing I do today. I've got a splitting headache. So, I'll pick this up next time. I'm going to work on his arms next time. I'm happy the way this turned out. I got a little hole right there to fill in, but basically I like what's going on. I got a little touching up in those areas and up here. Hole there, and I need to fill that in a little bit too. There's a little bit more to do on this, and then I can start on something else. Little steps. Make a mile. Little filling in there too. I think I got the action down pretty good in his arms and in his chest area and stuff like that. I can't do anything until this fluid dries, and it takes about a half hour for it to dry. I know it looked like I went right into working on this thing, but it had been a half hour after I did the half side before I could start doing this side. All right, good night, everybody, and I'll see you next time.
Please give me a like and a subscribe and ring the little bell. Also, don't forget I have instructional videos available now online. The link below this video shows you a link to a review of all 9 videos. Later, everybody. Good night.